We've now learned the identities of those involved in a fatal crash in Preble County. Authorities say 22-year-old Logan West from Cincinnati died in that head-on collision. West's pickup crashed into an SUV on U.S. 127 near Camden College Corner Road last night. Hoang and Robert Depp Jr., both from the Trenton area, were in that SUV. Both were flown to Kettering Medical Center with serious but not life-threatening injuries. The cause of this crash right now still under investigation.